Now, in Australia's only Liberal Premier, Jeremy Rockliff, looks likely to retain power in Tasmania. Labor's Rebecca White has conceded defeat, admitting her party won't be able to form government after yesterday's state poll. But with a 12% swing against them, the Liberals fell short of majority government. They've already started backroom negotiations with independents and the Jackie Lambie Network to try to form government.